Okay. So, I'm gonna do a music. Oh my gosh. A makeup tutorial. As you can see, no makeup at all. Well, like a little leftover that I cannot take off, literally. So, let's get started. Okay, so I'm gonna use a True Match by L'Oreal foundation. It is natural ivory. It is really light. It is lighter than my skin tone, but whatever. Okay. I do not put on my foundation weird. A lot of people say that. So I'm gonna do a natural makeup today. Next time I'll do a smoky eye. So there you are, there it is. So now I'm gonna use a Maybelline Mineral Foundation. It is Classic Ivory. It's almost gone, so I gotta try to Okay. So I'm gonna use this brush, kinda has a curve to it. Or like a slant, sorry. Come on. You just put it all over. Gosh, I'm tired. Okay, now I'm going to use, this is Maybelline New York Expert Wear. This is for hazel eyes. Inside looks like that. Actually, I just remembered, I have a primer that I used first. I'm so sorry. So we're going to use that after I put on the primer. And the primer is from this palette, NYC New York Color Individualize. Again, it's for brown eyes. As you can see, I got brown eyes. So, let's put that on. And you don't need to put on a lot of primer when you do put it on. I'm just putting little dabs on, and it becomes... So there it is, there's my primer. Nice and white, not too much. Now, I am going to use my Maybelline New York Expert Wear for brown eyes. The inside looks like that, I already showed you. I'm going to use that light color right there. And I'm going to use this brush. It's kind of big. So, and I'm just gonna make a rainbow with that, just over top of my eyes, right by my eyebrow, don't put it in the crease or in there on the lid. Just put it over top. You can use anything you want, but get a light color. I personally like this one. It's what I use. There it is, you can't really see it because it's really light, but it just brings my eyes out. So I'm using that. this palette's open. Well, anyways, this is like a eyeshadow palette. I don't know. It's like a Walmart brand. I don't use expensive makeup because I don't need it. Makeup is makeup. Okay, so on this palette, I am going to use, where is it? That one. Oh my gosh, okay, that one. I'm sorry. That one, it's really light. And I'm gonna use this brush again. And I'm just going to circle it. And I'm just gonna put it right in here. Don't put it all over the lid. Just again, you can't really see it, whatever. I like dabbing it because it, yeah. I don't think you can see it. Maybe able to see like a little bit of brown. So there's that. And I'm going to go back to this palette, the NYC New York Color Individualize. Okay. And now there's the palette. And I'm going to use that one. And I'm going to use this little brush here. And I'm just going to put it like halfway. And you guys are just gonna blend it in. There. So that part is done. I'm gonna go on to this one. I'm sorry, guys. I'm really sick. I'm so sorry. I keep sniffling. Just gonna blend it. Okay. So, that's how it looks right now. Still not done. This is Mark Wynn's International Color Workshop. I can't really, there's no thing on it. I'm gonna take this little brush right here. I'm gonna put it on the black. And I'm just gonna put my eyes like this. Don't put it all on the lid. Just put it on like, I don't know. Like where you put eyeliner. Just don't use eyeliner. It's a natural look, not goth. Not that eyeliner's goth, but it can sometimes look. So there's the eyeshadow. Somewhat done. I'm still not done it though. I'm gonna take this normal eyeshadow brush. I'm gonna put it in the white. And then put it underneath. To highlight the eyes a little bit. There you go. And I'm gonna use Falsies Volume Express Waterproof. It's flared. You know what? I'll be right back. I'm not gonna use waterproof because it takes forever to get off. Little while to find one, but I found a couple. I never use these two, but whatever. So this one is Mega Protein by Wet n Wild, and this one is Glam Eyes by Rimmel London. So I'm gonna start with this Mega Protein one. So there you are. Here is the natural look. So again, it's just a primer, a white primer, and then it's like a little bit of a gold color, not really, it's like a whitish gold. And then there's a light brown right in here to about here. And there's a darkish brown color and white underneath. And just mascara. That's it. That's all. Easy as pie. But yeah, check into my channel. I'm going to have another one. I'm going to make a hair tutorial on how I did my hair today. Kind of a little bit different, but it'll work. But yeah, bye you guys. Hope this helps.